Hi there, I'm Dr. Kathleen Schubert. I'm going to talk to you today about the essential fatty acid test, which is a simple blood spot test you can do at home. It's just a little prick of your finger and put your blood onto a simple little specimen collection card. And so what are essential fatty acids? So they're actually the omega-3s and the omega-6s and the omega-9s. So how those ratios look in your body, because we need to have this really well-balanced ratio of these essential fats. We get essential fats from our diet. So we might, you know, fish, of course, is a well-known source of omega-3. Flax seeds are an interesting combination of omega-3s and omega-6s. So you can actually completely change your profile by what you eat. So if you think you might be eating a little too little of your omega-3s, or maybe too many omega-6s in your diet, this will affect your heart health, it will affect your moods, it will affect just your bodily functions, so how you feel, and also your skin. Your skin is a reflection of your fatty acid ratio in your body as well. Some women will suffer from premenstrual tension and cramping if their fatty acids aren't quite right in their body, if they're not getting enough. And I did mention to you heart health as well. So people with high blood pressure, any kind of heart health conditions would really bid well to do this simple blood spot test. And you can retest in a few months' time as well to see if, once we make these changes to your diet to correct your imbalances and your ratios, we can get that to be more balanced for you. We can retest, make sure that we're on the right track for you as well. So I look forward to seeing your results and meeting you soon. Thank you.